ain't even really here, nigga. I'ma die and go on to the next life. Then I'ma die there and go on to the next life. Then die and go on in, go to the next life. And I was here before this, but I just don't know what I was really doing. You can't catch me. You never will. LOX. Now, you know what I mean? A lot of niggas, I give it to y'all niggas. Y'all niggas is gonna sell more units than LOX, you know what I'm saying? I give it to y'all. But fall's coming hard, y'all cowards is never outside, and we run the streets, and we've been doing that since we touched down. All of a sudden, everybody almost got the same flow we got. But I ain't really saying nothing. We ain't been saying nothing for a long time. But your cowards could cut it out. It's time for the bullshit to stop.
If you don't know me, I go by the name of SP the Ghost, LOX D Block. Some of y'all seen my show before, some of y'all haven't. But we're gonna have a fucking night tonight, nigga. We're celebrating together.
Yes. Pay full attention. This is for gangsters. This is for gentlemen. There's two kind of people out there. I happen to be the boss type. I'm a product of my environment. Blame the streets. I am what they mean.
My pops came from Bed-Stuy. My mom came from Africa. I'm old nigga, if you know what I mean. They hooked up in the 70s when liquor and weed was heavy and had me in Corona, Queens. By the time I was 7, my mom left my pop and we moved to the south side of Yonkers, New York. Then my mom remarried, had my little brother Gary. My sister a year later let me gather my thoughts. By the time I was 9, I was out of my mind. My step pops didn't like me, beat me out of my mind.
Don't come through the hood with that bullshit, cause we run this. Like when you on the concrete and you wanna come outside where niggas got their hoodies on and the Timbs is touching the floor and burners is in waste and you know, and niggas ain't been home in days cause they hustling, we right around them niggas in the middle, in the midst of them. I wake up and sleep and break bread with murderers, hustlers, gamblers, niggas that'll never make it and know they won't make it and ride out hard. As long as we got respect, loyalty, honor, and discipline, dedication, and determination, shit, I see you on top, bastard. Cause who you see when you go up, you sure see him when you come down.
We on the table now. Up, they blaming his aunts. You told on a nigga who told on a nigga who told on your mans. Whole lot of finger pointing, bunch of Uncle Sam's. Four of you niggas and you couldn't cop 100 grams. My man had the butter tan. Back in the happy days, back in the varsity, the Richie cutting hair. I hear the gossip if puddles could kill. I keep it classy, they don't want my rebuttals for real. You know the kid got time and reach, prime and the beat. Break this whole box down, make sure all of us see. You a scumbag, lining your peeps, lying to leave. Four sellers in the spot, we ain't been shopping in weeks. Your pop's still a bust.
They just come the world with no handcuffs. No 40 niggas that get a man up. Nigga, just man up. Even when I'm laying down, consider me a stand up. GUI, that key you buy, could have been the DEA or the. Stay low though, snap like a photo with no flash. I had plenty money. And I had no cash, I had a lot of work, I had no stash, I had the burner on me, I had no mask, I know the ups and downs, I never fuck around, call me when it's touching down.